In the attack situation of the Carolina Panthers, WR DJ Moore tried to jump high and catch the ball, but left hand could not touch the ball. Meanwhile, he landed on the ground with left foot, and with one foot in the air, he rolled onto the field and the team doctors immediately came. DJ Moore lay writhing with his leg. His left leg was not good at all. It could have been a leg injury as he left the pitch on a stretcher. Stay tuned for the latest on Moore's injury news here.